Well, was it a disappointing day all round?
I thought we started off the game quite well. You know, we was on top most of the game, had a few chances as well. But then the referee gives a penalty, which I don't really agree with. And, you know, turns the game on his head, really, and just fighting to come back from there.
You said it quite rightly, and you're getting a bit of joy against the fullback, I think.
I was just getting at my man 1v1. Every time I got the ball, I just thought, run at him. And, you know, I created a few chances for me, but didn't end up in a goal. But I just thought, every time I get the ball, just keep getting at him.
You seem to have kind of been able to decide once you've gone a goal behind to get that sort of foothold in the game again.
Say that again, sorry?
You seem to find it quite difficult when you go a goal behind to get a foothold in the game again and get some momentum.
Yeah, of course, once they get a goal, they're always going to be on top, aren't they? After the goal, getting momentum from scoring. But we just, I don't think we took the goal quite well, because obviously the team agreed it was a penalty, so everyone's dealing with disappointment. But we just got to get it out of our head and just try and get another goal back.
You started wide right, and then later on the game you went through the centre. Do you have a preferred position yourself?
Not really. Anywhere across the front three, really. I don't mind, or front four, should I say. I don't really mind. Just have the same mindset no matter where I'm playing, is just be my man 1v1.
But disappointing today, as you say, you've trained hard, you've had a couple of games where you've shown that spirit and come back, and today just wasn't quite there for you.
Yeah. Just luck's not on our side, really, at the moment. I really do think we could have got something out of that game. As I said, we've had a few chances, you know, a few balls across the box. Just the end, just not really there at the moment, but I'm sure it will come.
Two home games to come. Peterborough on Tuesday night, they've had a thumping 6-0 win today, so they'll come full of confidence, I'm sure, but the home form's going to be a key for you.
Yeah, of course, we just got to get this result out of our head and just bounce back from it, really, no matter what Peterborough have done today. We're not really thinking about that, we're just focusing on our own performance, and hopefully we can give the fans something back from what they've been.